takes me here, Charlotte M1. All right.
Or believe that diversification reduces the risk in a portfolio and keeps you from getting burned.
And here comes F2.
But diversification alone is not enough. You have to know what you own. And that's the problem today. You see, these markets, the stock market, when you're in mutual funds, which really follow the stock market, these things, the stock market is unhinged from reality.